Hello YouTube. Wow, it has been a very long time. I feel like nearly 5 years since I did this type of video. In 2016, I stayed at Atlantis and I stayed in their underwater suite, which was just incredible. The first video that I filmed has over 6 million views. And I recently found out that they have refurbed the whole suite. And I was like, you guys are gonna wanna see this as much as I am. So I've booked myself into the underwater suite again, and we are about to see how it's changed and all the new things that they've added. I'm gonna take off my shoes just so it doesn't keep making those sandal noises. So as soon as you walk in the room, you have this really big, beautiful, spacious foyer, and you also have these doors here. Now, I asked what these doors were, and they are basically interconnecting rooms. So if you have a friend or family staying here, in the next room, you can also open up these doors and basically have a huge mansion suite where you just have interconnecting doors that you can keep going in and out of. And we have a beautiful balcony area, which is super spacious, open and bright. And this does not even do it justice to show you how big this suite is. There is also a lift in this suite, but I'm gonna take you down the stairs and then we'll come back up in the lift. And now I've just came from downstairs and I'm in the living area. This is so nice and spacious, as I was saying to you guys before. There is a seating area over here where you can watch the TV. And there's also a table here where you can either sit and dine, or if you just wanna have some drinks and overlook the aquarium. And this is the famous Atlantis aquarium that you can see here. So what's amazing about this suite is that you also have a view of the top of the aquarium and the bottom. Then leading away from the living room area, if I just walk backwards to give you guys a little gist of where I am. You have a really nice vanity mirror with a chest of drawers here. And to the left, there is the lift. So on the lift, you can stop on this floor, the floor above, and the floor below. And then straight into the kitchen area, which has a coffee machine where you can make cappuccinos, lattes, all of that good stuff. And then when you turn around, this will lead you straight back into the living room area. Now we are gonna head downstairs to see where all the magic happens. And now we are heading downstairs to see the underwater suite. So as you come downstairs, if you take a left, it will lead you to this little room here. And I didn't actually know what this room was because I don't remember seeing this here before. And basically what this is a room for your children. So they have like some children's books here, which is just such a nice touch. And they also have like this seating cove here, along with a TV and another seating area and loads of play space. And then we go straight through onto the bedroom. We have a bed, a beautiful chandelier, a nice little vanity area over here. And then this sofa here just makes the room 10 times better. So as you can see, I look all blue now, and that is because I am right next to the underwater suite window in the bedroom. And what I love is that there's this cushioned seat here where you can basically just sit and chill and watch all the fish and like the stingrays and the sharks go by. I feel like I could sit here for a really long time. It's so therapeutic and it just feels very peaceful and zen. And as you can see, the hotel can help you create amazing messages where divers will basically come down and put a customized message on a board for you, which is just incredible. And just in case you're wondering, because you can actually do like a diving excursion in the aquarium, there is something on the side of the bed which basically tints the window so nobody that's swimming in the aquarium or anything like that can see into your room. And I'll show you how that looks now. So it's this little button here. If you press this, it will tint the window. Press this one, it will untint the window. So this is what it looks like with the window tinted. And now nobody can see into the room at all. And then just with pressing the button, it will untint straight away. Incredible. And then straight through here is the bathroom. And again, you have an amazing view of the aquarium. So super therapeutic. You can sit here and have a bubble bath, whilst you watch the aquarium. And again, there's curtains here, so you can just close them if you don't want them open, or if you want them open but not too much. Oh, hey little guy, how nice is this? You can just put one of these curtains closed, so it's like quite a sheer one where you can still see out but no one can see in. And then in the rest of the bathroom, you have a really nice seating area just here. You have a huge shower. Of course, you need a vanity area. And then we have a his and her sink. And these are the products that come with the suite. So they're really high end. You can see, like, this is a luxury mouthwash. I have never heard of a luxury mouthwash in my life, but I will definitely be trying it today. We've also got a luxury moisturizer and a luxury aftershave. I don't know about you guys, but I am literally speechless with how incredible this suite is. It has such a nice dynamic of still feeling very homely and cozy, but still like an incredible wow factor. I am just obsessed with this place. I didn't think that this suite could get any better, but this refurb has really just took it to a whole nother level. I will leave a link in the description of how you can book this suite if you're interested. And Atlantis has so many other suites. I've stayed here in their other suites, which is incredible. And there's also a water park here, so it's like the best of both worlds. It's such a nice hotel, especially if you're coming with families, or if you want to have like a nice romantic getaway with like someone special, or if you want to go on holiday with your friends. I feel like they have something for everyone. But anyway, without further ado, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will speak to you all again soon. Bye guys.